Hello everyone. In this session, I am going to continue JEE concept and problems in the chapter trigonometric equations. See the first problem. The values of x satisfying the equation 81 power sine square x plus 81 power cos square x equal to 30 in closed interval 0 comma pi by 2 r. Here, the given equation is 81 power sine square x plus 81 power cos square x is equal to 30. 81 power sine square x plus 81 power cos square x. Here, cos square x is 1 minus sine square x is equal to 30. Now, the second term is in the form of a to the power of m minus n, that equal to a power m by a power n. So, 81 power sine square x plus 81 power 1 by 81 power sine square x is equal to 30. Put 81 power sine square x is equal to p. Now, the equation becomes p plus 81 by p equal to 30. Take LCM and cross multiply, you get p square plus 81 is equal to 30p. So, p square minus 30p plus 81 equal to 0. Take factorization p square minus 3p minus 27p plus 81 is equal to 0. Take p common from first two terms and 27 minus 27 common from second two terms. P into p minus 3 minus 27 into p minus 3 equal to 0. Take p minus 3 as common. P minus 3 into p minus 27 equal to 0. Here p equal to 3 or p equal to 27. We know p is 81 power sine square x. 81 power sine square x equal to 3. Or 81 power sine square x equal to 27. Here 81 is 3 power 4. 3 power 4 whole power sine square x equal to 3. Or 3 power 4 whole power sine square x equal to 27. Here it is in the form a power m whole power n, that is a power mn. Here 3 power 4 sine square x, 4 sine square x is equal to 3, that is 3 power 1. Or 3 power 4 sine square x equal to 27, that is 3 cube. Here the bases are equal, then their powers are equal. 4 sine square x. 4 sine square x equal to 1. Or in the second equation, 4 sine square x is equal to 3. So sine square x is equal to 1 by 4. Or sine square x equal to 3 by 4. 3 by 4. Here, sine square x equal to 1 by 4, that is 1 by 2 whole square, or sine square x equal to 3 by 4. We can write root 3 by 2 whole square. Root 3 by 2 whole square. Here, sine square x equal to 1 by 2 whole square. In RHS, 1 by 2 is sine pi by 6. That is, RHS is sin square pi by 6. Here sin square x equal to 1 by 2 whole square, that is sin square x is equal to sin square pi by 6. Or in second case, sin square x equal to root 3 by 2 whole square. Here root 3 by 2 is sin pi by 3. Sin pi by 3 whole square, that is sin square pi by 3. Second equation is sin square x equal to sin square pi by 3. We know that sin square x equal to sin square alpha. General solution is x is equal to n pi plus or minus pi by 6. General solution, x is equal to n pi plus or minus pi by 6, or x is equal to n pi plus or minus pi by 3 for all n belongs to z. For all n belongs to z. Here we can find the values of x in the interval 0 comma pi by 2. In the interval 0 comma pi by 2. For this, put n equal to 0. Here x is equal to plus or minus pi by 6. Or here also put n equal to 0. X is equal to plus or minus pi by 3. In the interval, closed interval 0 comma pi by 2, the values of x are the values of x are pi by 6 and pi by 3. Pi by 6 and pi by 3. See the next problem. The solution of the equation 9 power cos x minus 2 into 3 power cos x plus 1 equal to 0 is. The given equation is 9 power cos x minus 2 into 3 power cos x plus 1 equal to 0. Here we can write 9 power cos x as like this. Here 9 is 3 square. 3 square power cos x minus 2 into 3 power cos x plus 1 equal to 0. Now the first term is in the form of a power m whole power n, that equal to, we can write a power m whole power n is a power n whole power m. Apply this formula, 3 power cos x whole square minus 2 into 3 power cos x plus 1 equal to 0. Put 3 power cos x equal to p. Given equation becomes p square minus 2p plus 1 equal to 0. Now it is in the form of a minus b whole square. P square minus 2 into p into 1 plus 1 is 1 square equal to 0. A square minus 2ab plus b square equal to 0. That is a minus b whole square. Here p minus 1 whole square equal to 0. P minus 1 equal to 0. Here p equal to 1. P is equal to 1. Here p is 3 power cos x. 3 power cos x equal to 1. 3 power cos x is equal to 1 is 3 power 0. Here the bases are equal, then their powers are equal, then cos x equal to 0. We know the general solution for cos x equal to 0 is x is equal to 2n plus 1 into pi by 2, where n belongs to z. Where n belongs to z. See the next problem. If sin 2 theta, cos 2 theta, cos 4 theta equal to k has a solution, then k lies in the interval. Given equation is sin 2 theta cos 2 theta cos 4 theta equal to k. Equal to k. Multiply 2 on both sides. 2 sin 2 theta cos 2 theta cos 4 theta is equal to 2k. Here 2 sin 2 theta cos 2 theta. It is in the form of 2 sin x cos x. We know that 2 sin x cos x is sin 2x. Sin 2x. Apply this formula. 2 sin 2 theta cos 2 theta is sin of 2 into 2 theta into cos 4 theta is equal to 2k. Sin 4 theta into cos 4 theta equal to 2k. Again multiply 2 on both sides. 2 sin 4 theta cos 4 theta equal to 2 into 2k, that is 4k. Again apply the formula. 2 sin x cos x equal to sin 2x, that is sin of 2 into 4 theta, that is 8 theta equal to 4k. We know that the sine varies from minus 1 to plus 1. We know that minus 1 less than or equal to sin 8 theta less than or equal to 1. Here sin 8 theta is 4k. Minus 1 less than or equal to 4k less than or equal to 1. Dividing throughout by 4 we get minus 1 by 4 less than or equal to k less than or equal to 1 by 4. Therefore, k lies in the closed interval minus 1 by 4 comma plus 1 by 4. See the next problem. Let alpha comma beta be any two positive values of x for which 2 cos x mod cos x and 1 minus 3 cos square x are in GP. Then the least value of mod alpha minus beta equal to. Here in the given problem, 2 cos x mod cos x 1 minus 3 cos square x 1 minus 3 cos square x are in GP. Are in GP. We know that A, B, C are in GP. R in GP, then B square equal to AC. B square equal to AC. Apply this, we get mod cos x square is equal to 2 cos x into 1 minus 3 cos square x. Here mod cos x square, that is cos square x equal to, multiply 2 cos x, we get 2 cos x minus 6 cos cube x. 6 cos cube x plus cos square x minus 2 cos x equal to 0. Take cos x as common. Cos x into 6 cos square x plus cos x minus 2 equal to 0. Here cos x equal to 0 or 6 cos square x plus cos x minus 2 equal to 0. Here in case 1. Cos x equal to 0. We know that cos x equal to 0, then x is equal to pi by 2. Then x equal to pi by 2. Take second case. Case 2. Take the second equation 6 cos square x. 6 cos square x
plus cos x minus 2 equal to 0. Take factorization 6 cos square x plus 4 cos x minus 3 cos x minus 2 equal to 0. Take 2 cos x common from first two terms. 2 cos x into 3 cos x plus 2. Minus 1 common from last two terms. Minus 1 into 3 cos x plus 2 equal to 0. 3 cos x plus 2 into 2 cos x minus 1 equal to 0. Here 3 cos x plus 2 equal to 0 or 2 cos x minus 1 equal to 0. Here cos x equal to minus 2 by 3 or cos x equal to 1 by 2. Cos x equal to 1 by 2. Here x is equal to cos inverse of minus 2 by 3 or x equal to 1 by 2. We know x is equal to pi by 3. X equal to pi by 3. Here, according to the given problem, alpha comma beta be any two positive values of x. For this, take alpha equal to pi by 2 and beta is equal to pi by 3. Beta equal to pi by 3. Now we have to find the least value of mod alpha minus beta. Therefore, mod alpha minus beta is equal to mod, here alpha is pi by 2 minus beta is pi by 3. That equal to mod pi by 2 minus pi by 3. That is pi by 6. Mod pi by 6 is pi by 6. Therefore, the value of mod alpha minus beta is pi by 6. See the next problem. If 1 plus sin theta plus sin square theta plus and so on to infinity equal to 4 plus 2 root 3. And 0 less than theta less than pi, theta not equal to pi by 2, then theta equal to. According to the given problem, given equation is 1 plus sin theta plus sin square theta plus and so on to infinity is equal to 4 plus 2 root 3. 4 plus 2 root 3. Here in LHS side, the sum of infinite terms in GP. LHS is in the form of sum of infinite terms in GP. We know that the formula for sum of infinite terms in GP is A by 1 minus R. A by 1 minus R, that equal to 4 plus 2 root 3. Here A is first term, R is common ratio. Here A equal to first term, that is 1. R equal to common ratio, that is second term by first term, sin theta by 1, that is sin theta. Here A by 1 minus R, that is 1 by 1 minus sin theta is equal to 4 plus 2 root 3. Reverse this equation, 1 minus sin theta equal to 1 by 4 plus 2 root 3. Here in RHS, rationalize the denominator, multiply, divide by rationalizing factor, that is 4 minus 2 root 3. Here 1 minus sin theta is equal to 1 by 4 plus 2 root 3. By rationalizing the denominator, multiply, divide by rationalizing factor, that is 4 minus 2 root 3 by 4 minus 2 root 3. So 1 minus sin theta equal to 1 into 4 minus 2 root 3, that is 4 minus 2 root 3.
by here denominator is a plus b into a minus b, that is a square minus b square, 4 square minus 2 root 3 whole square, 2 root 3 whole square. So 1 minus sin theta equal to 4 minus 2 root 3 by 4 square 16 minus 2 root 3 whole square, that is 12. 1 minus sin theta equal to 4 minus 2 root 3 by 4, 16 minus 12, that is 4. 1 minus sin theta equal to, divide by 4, we get 4 by 4, that is 1, minus 2 root 3 by 4, that is root 3 by 2. On both sides, 1 get cancelled. Minus sin theta equal to minus root 3 by 2, that is sin theta equal to root 3 by 2. Sin theta equal to root 3 by 2 is sin pi by 3. We know that the general solution for sin theta equal to sin alpha is theta equal to n pi plus minus 1 whole to the power of n pi by 3, where n belongs to z. Where n belongs to z. Given that theta lie between 0 to pi. 0 less than theta less than pi. Put n equal to 0 in the general solution. We get theta equal to, put n equal to 0. Theta equal to pi by 3. Theta equal to pi by 3. We know theta equal to pi by 3 lie between 0 to pi. Next, put n equal to 1. Put n equal to 1. Theta equal to pi minus pi by 3. Pi minus pi by 3. That is 2 pi by 3. 2 pi by 3. Here theta equal to 2 pi by 3 lie between 0 to pi. Next, put n equal to 1. Put n equal to 2. Then theta is equal to, in the general solution, take n equal to 2, theta equal to 2 pi plus minus 1 whole square into pi by 3, that is plus pi by 3. Take LCM, 6 pi plus pi, that is 7 pi by 3. Here theta equal to 7 pi by 3 does not lie in the interval 0 to pi. Okay. Therefore, the solutions of theta in the interval 0 to pi are theta equal to pi by 3 and 2 pi by 3. Therefore, solution set equal to pi by 3 comma 2 pi by 3. Pi by 3 comma 2 pi by 3. See the next problem. The equation cos 2x plus a sin x minus 2a plus 7 equal to 0 possesses a solution if a belongs to. Given equation is cos 2x plus a sin x minus 2a plus 7 equal to 0. Minus 2a plus 7 equal to 0. We know the formula for cos 2x in terms of sine, that is 1 minus 2 sine square x plus a sine x minus 2a plus 7 equal to 0. Add 1 plus 7, that is 8, minus 2 sine square x plus a sine x minus 2a plus 8 equal to 0. Multiply minus sign throughout this equation, 2 sin square x minus a sin x plus 2a minus 8 equal to 0. Now it is in the form of ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0. Here The equation is quadratic equation in sin x, that is in the form of ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0. Here a equal to 2, b equal to minus a, c is equal to 2a minus 8. Therefore, x equal to, here x is sin x, sin x is equal to minus b plus or minus square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a, that is equal to minus b. Here b is minus a, minus b is a plus or minus square root of b square, that is a square minus 4. Here the value of a is 2 and c is 2a minus 8 whole divided by 2 into a is 2. Therefore, sin x is equal to a plus or minus square root of a square minus, here 4 into 2 8, 8 into 2a minus 8, that is minus 16a plus 64 whole divided by 2 into 2, that is 4, that equal to a plus or minus root of a square minus 16a plus 64, that is here it is in the form of a minus b whole square, that is a minus 8 whole square by 4. A plus or minus a minus 8 divided by 4, that equal to a plus a minus 8, a minus 8 by 4, or a minus 8 by 4, that is equal to a plus a, 2a minus 8 by 4, 2a minus 8 by 4, or here a minus a get cancelled, 8 by 4. Here 2a minus 8 by 4, that equal to a minus 4 by 2, or 8 by 4, that is 2. Here the values of sin x are, sin x is equal to a minus 4 by 2, or sin x equal to 2. Sin x equal to 2. We know sin varies from minus 1 to plus 1. Here sin x is equal to 2 does not exist. Take sin x equal to a minus 4 by 2. We know that minus 1 less than or equal to sin x less than or equal to 1. Minus 1 less than or equal to, here sin x is a minus 4 by 2 less than or equal to 1. Multiply by 2, we get minus 2 less than or equal to a minus 4 less than or equal to 2. By adding 4, we get 4 minus 2, that is 2 less than or equal to 4 plus a minus 4. 4, 4 get cancelled. A less than or equal to 4 plus 2, that is 6. So a lies between 2 to 6, that is a belongs to closed interval 2, 6.